Hey guys, welcome to TechTubeCentral. I recently got a request on my video, how to put a video player on your website. And he writes, do you know how to insert an audio player on the side so I can play my songs with my own playlist? Well, if you want a video and an audio player on the same thing, you can just insert them on the same page, but you can't have them really in the same layout. So what you can do is just insert it like a regular video player. And this is, by the way, is a comment on how to put a video player on your website. So basically what you can do is create a playlist using a playlist maker. I love playlist.com. Now the great thing about playlist.com is you can add your own songs and also add songs by other artists like Rihanna, Kanye, Lady Gaga, whatever. So you can click create a playlist, and in order to use this site you must be registered. Now it's very easy to use. You just click the sign up button, fill in your name, your email, pick a username, and that's about it. So basically what you can do is when you're on your dashboard, when you first log in, you can change your custom URL for the first time. And then you can also add other things like audio tracks to your playlist. So here is my empty playlist. There's nothing on it. And to add a song from the library, you can just search. But let's say it's not in the library and you want to add it. So if you have audio tracks on your own server and you want to make it for your band, or just have some cool audio tracks that you found online, like Dave Dates, a lot of his tracks aren't on here, but if you want to add them, go ahead. So basically you can just go to playlist, and then you will see a thing on the side that says, have a song you want to add to your playlist, add song by URL. So you just want to click that. So then you just paste the URL to the direct MP3 file, and it must be MP3 by the way. And then you check the box that says, click here to make this link publicly available in the search engine. That's if you don't want it to be in the search engine for everyone to see. So it's going to add this without adding it to the search engine. So if you're a band but you don't want too much exposure, which seems not to be a problem, then it should be fine. Just click it. So I'm just going to paste I Got a Feeling by Black Eyed Peas. This is just an example because I don't write my own music. So then just click add link, and it says adding link to your playlist. And it may take a second, depending how long the song is. And then you just click here to add to your playlist. And then, by the way, the title, in order to get that, you must have metadata. If you don't know how to do metadata on songs like this, you can Google it, or basically you can just add it to iTunes, give it the artist name and the title and the artwork, and then upload it here and it creates metadata for you. So then you just want to click the little plus button, that means add to playlist. You can also just play it directly. So this is really good. So once you add it, it'll start playing. So I want to pause this. So there you go. You just added your first song. You keep on doing this with other artists in your own tracks. So then you can click embed. And by the way, this site is completely legal to use. There's no legal issues. So once you get to this page, it says select which playlist you want to get the code for, because you can create multiple playlists. I'm just going to use the one that you get when you create your account. So you can change the title from where it says featured playlist, that's basically where it says TechTubeCentral's playlist, to whatever you want. Then you can make it auto start, randomly shuffle, change the skin. So you can like use your own image, which is cool, but it is for advanced users only, I recommend. So then you get code once you have it looking the way you can. You can change the skin's color and just make it however you want. Just customize it yourself and it will look great. Then you can just paste it wherever on your page that you want it. And as you can see, you have image style, and really the only thing you want is at the end somewhere or towards the middle. You will see greater than this thing right here. So you want to stop it right there, because this is just their stupid little ads that you don't need. So just delete this, save the changes to your site, and then you can go to your website. This is going to be on techtubecentral.co.cc/player. And by the way, this page will probably be deleted to save bandwidth and space on my server. So if it gets deleted, don't plan on going to it, okay? Now, if your playlist is empty, you might get an error message like this. So you want to make sure that you did it right, because it does take a few seconds to change on your server, but yeah. So once you have made sure it is working okay, it'll work like this. You can change the size of it, stretch it out, but if you only have a few songs, you really don't need to. And you can shuffle, you can rearrange it on their site. The best part is, every time you make a change on playlist.com, you do not have to go back and copy the embed code. It does it for you. Like, it doesn't go into your server, but it changes the player that way. So you just log in, add a new song, and it'll save. So thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Watch my podcast. I have a Facebook, Twitter, website, techtubecentral.co.cc. Email me your suggestions at suggest@techtubecentral.co.cc. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you, and bye-bye.